pensi no, quello, ma non è caduto.
We also bring together young people and musicians from 12 Asian countries and territories, and that is rather special, particularly when it's not done by government. There are government-to-government exchanges quite often, but rarely do you see a private NGO, if you will, that has the resources and power strength to bring together people from 12 different countries and territories, particularly in this Asia region. Yeah. Every year that we have auditions for Asian Youth Orchestra, we can see the level going up. The young ones at the bottom push those at the top up and up and up, so they have to be better than the next crop of musicians coming up, and that's an impossible chore. Most definitely the level is being pushed higher and higher and higher. Why do you think it would be easier to do it in countries where English is the language?
Communication.
All the students. Only the Japanese worry about communication. The Chinese, the Taiwanese, the Singaporeans, nobody worries about communication except the Japanese. And I'm very happy to say that the Japanese who come to the Asian Youth Orchestra try very hard to develop their communication skills. It's part of the experience. They want an international experience, and they can have it. They can have it here at the Asian Youth Orchestra in Hong Kong.
Bass. Your bass needs to carry right away, okay? Not for all. Yes, all.
You're friends with everyone, which is very nice to know musicians, like top musicians from around Asia.
So after I get everything here or at any festivals or summer camp anywhere, I want to give everything I have to them to improve the music environment in Indonesia.
Why did you slow down? Da, 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 da. Why?
Now every year we ask ourselves, is AYO still relevant? Is it still important to have AYO? And we discuss this very seriously because we have to raise money, and we don't want to make promises or to do something that just takes people money and goes year after year after year. Because our purpose is to develop the talents in this pre-professional way. And that propels our action to continue year after year. The answer being yes, it still has considerable relevance. There's a long way to go.